in A flat major. It's also known as the farewell waltz. Chopin wrote this for a woman that he was engaged to, but her father wouldn't let her marry a musician.